Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing great. So today's video will be a transformation from 0 to 100. So this is my kind of transformation from nothing to 100% of makeup. If I'm doing 100% of makeup, this is how I do my makeup, and this is how my transformation turned out. So if you are interested to know how I got this look, please keep on watching. First, I'm making use of Physician's Formula Rose All Day Serum as my primer, and I'll be applying it on all over my face. To correct my hyperpigmentation areas and under eye dark circles, I'm making use of LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Orange Corrector, and I'm blending it with the help of my Real Techniques buffing brush. For my foundation, I'm making use of L'Oreal True Match Lumini Healthy Luminous Foundation. I'm making two coats of this to get a full coverage. For my concealer, I'm making use of LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Fawn. I'm really liking this concealer. I think I got this concealer in mid of December, and this is a really nice concealer for dark skin tones. It has a good mix of yellow tones to it, and it really hides and gives highlight as well. I'm making use of Wet n Wild Mega Glow Contouring Palette to highlight my under eye areas and all the places where I have applied concealer. I am slightly doing baking as well, and I'm really liking baking with this powder. It really provides me a highlighted look as well. To contour my face, I'm making use of same Wet n Wild palette, and first I'm applying it with the help of a sponge, and then I will blend it everything with the help of Real Techniques brush. For my eyes, I'm making use of ColourPop All I See Is Magic eyeshadow palette and applying a brown color shade on my crease, and I'll be blending it well. And then from Glam Nudes palette, I'm taking a chocolate brown eyeshadow and I'm applying it all over my lids. Once I apply this shade all over my lid, I will be blending both of the colors. To line my eyes, I'm making use of Tarte Precision Longwear Eyeliner. I am not winging it out, I'm just doing a regular eyeliner.
Before applying mascara, I'm making use of e.l.f. eyelash curler, and then I'm making use of L'Oreal butterfly mascara, and I'm applying 3 to 4 coats of mascara to my top lashes and bottom lashes as well. To line my eyes, I'm making use of Pixie eyeliner. I am really liking this eyeliner. I think I did not buy any other kajal after using this kajal because it is very pigmented and it stays in place for a long time. I'm making use of Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. For my lips, I'm making use of ColourPop Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Lauberg. This is a very drying liquid lipstick. So before using this, if you exfoliate your lips, it would be great. For my blush, I'm making use of this Burt's Bee blush. I think this shade is not like viewable on my skin tone. I'm not sure because I don't see any pigmentation, but I really like the blush shade. Next, moving on to my highlight, I'm making use of Essence highlighter, and with the help of Real Techniques buffing brush, I just applied it to the corner of the brush and then I'm blending it well. And then I'm making use of e.l.f. setting spray to keep the makeup in place. Next, moving on to my brows, I'm making use of Essence eyebrow gel mascara. I'm making use of Tresemme heat protection, and then I'm straightening my hair. I'll be sectioning my hair into two parts, and then I'll be straightening it.
I hope you all have liked this video. If you do so, please hit on the like button and also subscribe back to my channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, be positive and stay happy. Bye.